The Dodgers win it 7-4. And Kenley Jansen gets save number 160, pulling him within one of Eric Gagne for the all-time Dodger record.
Kenley finished him off. Kenta started it, and Jock busted it open. Not only with his bat, but also with his defense out there in center field.